Okay guys, so I definitely told you I was going to do this recipe over. I was going to do it over. So I'm going to follow the same steps from the first video. But you know what's crazy? An ingredient that I completely forgot to tell you guys to add and to add myself is the sugar. I don't think I added sugar in that last bit. Get your bowl or whatever you want to put your bananas in, mash them up. You clean up as you go. It's a must. Clean up as you go, it's a must. Getting the bananas like halfway mashed, I would definitely continue. So again, you wanna pour in your 1.5 cup flour. Guys, forgot all the ingredient. Well, at least I forgot to get it out. And that would be baking soda. I add about that much. Then I'm gonna give this a mix and I'm gonna be back when it's mixed. When the dry ingredients are combined with the wet ingredients. So this is how the wet ingredient mixture is looking with the bananas. So now you're gonna wanna do your dry ingredient. So this is everything mixed together. I think I'm gonna add in a little more almond milk and then give it another mix. And then I'm gonna put it into the pan. Okay, so this is it, like halfway through. I'm gonna give it another 30 minutes. Make sure you use either a knife or toothpick. If it comes out clean, then it's done. But I can tell by the top that it isn't done. So I'm gonna put it back in for like 30 more minutes. Okay guys, so I just flipped it. So I'm a little excited only because like the last ones I made, I think because I didn't let them cool down, the bottom stuck to the thingy, this, the pan. And remember, if it don't work the first time, keep trying till it work. And if it don't work, try something different.